go there.
Thank you.
ogunja se lo ni ruwa ipakoso oruko amaru ni oluwa lo fun mi ke ni won so won baba e tupo ba ke won e tupo ba ke won e sha no fun ode ope. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for this day, for the privilege of being alive to celebrate your daughter. Lord, we ask in the name of Jesus that your mighty hands will be upon her. All the days of her life, she will have no cause to sorrow over her husband and her family in the name of Jesus. We ask in Jesus' mighty name that everything you have planned and purpose for our life, including the rest of our destiny, she will fulfill them. She will reach her goal, she will fulfill her destiny in strength in the name of Jesus Christ. We ask
How does one know who goes about in such a place?
I have already created a barrier for others.
I'm a talk about communications to
positioners.
Let them be aware by what we have here today. So let me just simply say, Your Excellency, Her Excellency, the second lady, I don't know if that is correct, the wife of the Vice President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the wife of my governor, the wife of the governor of Lagos State, senators, past, who is who in Nigeria? You may not have realized, you may not know that yesterday, my Baba Sojourn himself flew from Abuja to come here yesterday to inestimable value as a party that he hosted himself with several governors as an exclusive dinner yesterday. And as that was done, she danced till 12 midnight, even beyond, and she still standing. Congratulations, man. When I grow up, I want to be like you. I'm already following your footsteps. I say this because there are many women that she has mentored. I happen to be one of them. I rose to become Vice President of the Lagos Chamber of Commerce and Industry when she was President. So who else to read this citation but my very self, as I'm so humbled to do so. I have my glasses, if I don't put that olori. So she's an olori to Kabiyesi, her darling husband. Olori Chief Dr. Isitonikeko Akande was the first woman and a two-time minister of the Federal Ministry, the Federal Republic of Nigeria. She's a Harvard-trained professional and an investment expert. She's an accountant and a renowned industrialist. A former president described her as a role model and an inspiration. She has participated in a number of international trade and investments, both overseas and in Nigeria. She's also a recipient of many honors and awards, both in Nigeria and overseas. Olori Chief Dr. Mrs. Nike Akande, CON, attended Queen's School, and then where she was actually senior prefect, school prefect at, I didn't want to say it wrongly, the school prefect at Queen's School, and then from 1958 to 1962. For her secondary school education and school prefect in the final year, chief speaker at Ole, later attended the University of North London from 1965 to 1968, where she studied accountancy.
Keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it coming. Give the round of applause coming, please. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. We'll be here when you celebrate 90. We'll be here when you celebrate 100. Then when you finally get your 110, you can start negotiating with God.
Movement, please.
On when you'd like to come back home. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Chief Justice Onikepo Olufunike Akande. I'd like to properly welcome Her Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Ogun State, Engineer Noemo Salako Oyedele, and our amiable husband, Alaji Kashif Olabode Oyedele. Can I have a round of applause for them, please? I'm told that we should be going for lunch very soon. But before lunch, Kabiyesi, before lunch, I'd like to invite to give the official welcome remarks.
Yes, yes.
Aridegbe Alatishi. Can I have a round of applause for Aridegbe Alatishi? A round of applause for her, please. Thank you. And after this, we'll be going for lunch. I've been told that lunch is buffet and that we should please wait where we are for the ushers to come to us table after table and lead us to the service points. Thank you.
Good afternoon, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Your Excellencies, dignitaries, our beautiful celebrant, all put. I am the daughter niece of the celebrant. I am happy and thankful to be here today. Over the weekend, on Saturday,
distinguished ladies and gentlemen, Nike comes from a long tradition of excellence and achievement. Her brother's mother was one of the greatest women of history of the last century in Ibadan. Her name, among her children was Nika's mother. Nika's mother was number three of her children. The first of her children was late Chief Moyosori Abodere. The second, late Mr. Olajide Abodere of National Motor School. The fourth, Sariyu Odunola Latede, was a big commercial, a big merchant in Japan. The fifth, James Olukumi Abodere, founding chairman of Punch Newspapers. And the sixth is my humble self. I would like to call on all Alatede descendants here to come up, to stand up, not to come up, because I don't want to take time. Please stand up wherever you are for recognition. So, I'm here speaking not just for myself, even though I have known Nika since she was 8 years old. I'm here also speaking on behalf of the descendants of Janet Alatede, Alatede Ajike Oga, Ajike, Jiro Ni, Omaso Ni Odeshe. Nika has always wished to be famous. In the event, she has succeeded beyond her expectations.
Somebody, 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 som
I'm not surprised that the celebrant is a queen. She went to Queen School and then
because I will lean very strongly on all the good things that you have spoken about the celebrant of today. And I have no distraction. I have nothing to subtract. Rather, let me compliment one or two things.
Take on. Police. Give on. Portrait.
I'd like to welcome his Imperial Highness King Akinyeyi Ekinton Ogunwusi of Jaja II, the Oni of Ife, Kabiyesi, Kadipakwe Ibata, Ogunwusi.
I'll try and stretch it a bit.
The 51st Oni of the Mountain Council, Kabiyesi. So the distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we welcome His Imperial Majesty Oni.
Our gorgeous angel. I'm standing here on behalf of your daughter, the mother of the nation, Her Excellency Mrs. Olorunji Tinubu, COA. She loved my being here in person, but due to unforeseen circumstances, she couldn't make it married. I also want to acknowledge my landlady here, the First Lady of Lagos State, and your dear sister, the wife of the Deputy Governor here present. To my two beautiful sisters here, former First Lady of Oyo State, Her Excellency Mrs. Florence Ajimobi here present.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna go to the hospital,